Plastics and Engineering Technology here at Behrend is one of the top engineering majors here at the school. And a lot of what you'll do in this program is you'll have a hands-on experience with processing numerous types of plastics and polymers, as well as learning about the chemistry behind them and why plastics act the way they act.
Students in our program are also going to learn how to design products right from the start, from the concept through the production of that plastic product. That includes designing the product using computer-aided design, simulating the manufacturing process, and then also looking at the manufacturability of that product.
Like, no matter who you are or what you do, you're gonna come across something that's touched the hands of a plastics engineer. And that's the coolest thing, is like, you don't realize how big but small the industry is.
When it comes down to it, the people are definitely what makes that degree worth it in the end, both from the professor side and the student side. The students with all the effort and the knowledge that they're looking to obtain, and the professors who are there able to provide guidance and provide that information and provide additional opportunities that other universities are not able to give like we do here at Behrend.
Well, it's engineering technology, but it is an engineering field. The students graduate, they get really good jobs, and they have a lot of job opportunities out there, a lot of room for upward mobility. They have a lot of job satisfaction. They're high paying jobs. They're very successful when they get out there.
While I was transitioning out of the military, I spoke to a buddy of mine who graduated from this program, and he told me he used his degree every day post-graduation. And that was something I was really interested in, and I've been happy with the decision ever since.